if you don't drop a like in the next 5 seconds, this will be happening to your Fortnite account. But if you do drop a like, this will be happening. The choice is yours. Hit the like button now. With the release of the new season, I'm gifting my subscribers the brand new Season 7 Battle Pass, as well as skins and emotes from the item shop. So, if you want to have a chance to be gifted, all you have to do is make sure you are subscribed to the channel, you have dropped a like on the video, as well as left a comment down below telling me your Epic Games username. This way, I can add you. Good luck to everyone who decides to enter. It is no longer a secret. Superman is going to be this season's secret Battle Pass skin. And in this video, I will show you how to unlock him. But before we start, go ahead and leave a like on the video as well as subscribe. As 69% of you, my viewers, are not subscribed. And if you want to support me, make sure to use code ShuvaGamer in the item shop. If you do use it, comment down below, I use your code, and it will give your comment a heart. Really, just give it a try. Hashtag add. Now with all that out of the way, let's start with the video. The V17.30 patch got released and it included a bunch of new content. First of all, if you own the Double Cross skin, you received this free camo edit style, which honestly just gives me the summer vibes. And if you own the Rebirth Harley Quinn skin, you have actually received this Picky Sticky edit style, where hair changed from pink and blue to red and black. Also, the Party Trooper skin has actually received a third secret edit style, being the Neon Party Trooper, which will be granted to players for the new and upcoming Ariana Grande live event, known as the Rift Tour. To celebrate this event, Sparkle Skull will even be coming to the item shop too, and here is what she looks like. Now in preparation for this event, we can find all sorts of portals around the map. We have had a low gravity portal, a rift portal, a prop portal, as well as right now, this bubble bounce portal. It is very glitchy, so use it at your own risk. By the way, there's even this T-800 mannequin skin that looks like this. I mean, it's probably just for creative, but it just looks super funny in my opinion. From there, with this update, adding the Gravitron, we even have a couple of unreleased weapons, one of them being the Prop of Fire. This item will be buyable from Infiltrator NPCs and will cost you 600 gold. It allows you to blend into your environment by selecting from a variety of prop disguises, where you can choose from a total of 5 categories, each having 3 different props to choose from. Just have a look at the gameplay where Hello was actually able to use it early in game, before they quickly removed it. There's even a new sword weapon coming to the game. This sword will be available in creative only. It is named the Creative Sword. It has multiple swing attacks as well as a pose to block. And if you jump before swinging, it will even give you this power attack. My thanks to YL's Dev and FN Leaks and Info for inviting me to their creative game and tried out early. Also, in case you missed it, NPC Bushranger has actually died with the previous update. He could no longer be found walking around near risky reels. But instead, we were only able to find his grave next to a shovel and a pile of roses. But with the latest update, Epic has actually updated this location, where a tiny Bushranger tree is actually growing out of his grave and live on. Bushranger has even changed as NPC number 6 within your character collection book. Pretty cool, right? From there, with this update, the chair up the hill next to Lake Canoe has shrunk even more. It is so tiny, you can barely even see it with your own eye. Here, just have a look at it. Also, with the end of the season getting closer, the mothership has started abducting POIs around the map. Its hatch has opened, and Slurpy Swamp has been abducted first. But next up on the list are Corny Complex, as well as Coral Castle. And here's a leak on what those will look like. By the way, if you didn't know yet, we're getting 2 more new Street Fighter skins, them being Cammy and Guile. Here is what they look like, and both of them will be coming with a second edit style, a matching back bling, as well as an inbuilt emote.
Mission complete.
Too easy.
Oh yeah, and not forget these pickaxes, as well as this glider. Now, like I said, it is no longer a secret. Superman is going to be this season's secret skin, and he will be coming with a bunch of matching cosmetics. He's coming out next week in only a couple of days from now, and thanks to leakers, we know everything about it. To unlock Superman, you'll need to complete all of the Superman quests. When the Superman challenges go live, a total of 3 new NPCs are going to be added too. Them being NPC Clark Kent, NPC Armored Batman, and NPC Beast Boy. As of right now, they can already be found within your character collection book. Clark Kent will be located near the Orchard, Beast Boy near Weeping Woods, and Armored Batman near Dirty Docks. And of course, all of these three NPCs will give us in-game quests to complete. When completing one quest from Clark Kent, Armored Batman, or Beast Boy, you'll be getting the Call to Action emoticon. When completing three quests, you'll be getting the Superman Shield Spray. And when completing a total of five, you'll be unlocking the Clark Kent skin. Now here are all of the different quests these three NPCs can give you. Just pick the easiest five and complete them all. Now after unlocking Superman, go ahead and equip him within your locker, and you'll now need to complete the quest Glide Through Rings as Clark Kent. Now these rings can be found right above Weeping Woods. They are very shiny, so there's no way you will miss them. Just wait for the bus to get close to Weeping, jump out, deploy your glider, and carefully glide through all five of them, unlocking you the Daily Planet backbling. Next up, we have the challenge, use a phone booth as Clark Kent. So, go and equip Clark Kent and make your way over to any phone booth location. One of the phone booth locations will be right over here at Misty Meadows. It was even spotted within the official Gravitron trailer. But just walk over to this phone booth and press the button to disguise as Superman. Doing this will unlock you the Superman edit style for Clark Kent, the Superman's gay backbling, as well as the secret identity built-in emote. And here is what they all look like. By the way, you can even equip the Superman's cape on any other Fortnite skin. However, it won't look the exact same. Now to unlock all the rest of the Superman rewards, you'll need to complete epic quests. Epic quests are of course challenges from Purple Rarity, such as all the weekly challenges. For completing 63 epic quests, you will unlock the Kyle-El's cape. For completing 68 challenges, you will unlock this banner icon. For completing 73 epic quests, you will unlock the Last Sun of Krypton loading screen. And for completing 78, you will unlock the Solitude Striker pickaxe. And to unlock all of the shadow edit styles for all of the cosmetics, you will need to complete a total of 84 epic quests. And here is what all of those will look like. There's even going to be a Back to School 2021 event to celebrate you guys going back to school, where this wrap will be one of the free rewards of the event. Here, just take a look at it. Also, here's a couple of unreleased skins as well as emotes. We have the Human Bill skin with a bunch of different customization options. The bear hug emote, as well as the cross bounce emote. Now of course, for those who cannot wait, here's some actual gameplay of me unlocking and using the Superman skin early.